What we have in this picture is we have colonized mold that is growing that's eaten away and dry rot. We have treated it with Cleanseal pre-treat, and now we're going to treat it with Cleanseal EP to seal in that which we have already disinfected. In this particular case, we have used Cleanseal EP Clear. We elected to do this so that the rafters could be now painted. It wasn't necessary to use white, and there was no inspection that was going to be done in regard with this remediation.